So with my idea tested, I printed a new nut drop, glued in the nuts, attached the limit switch, and got ready to test my final version. Okay, so with the new Z max limit switch installed, you can see it just down there. My homing sequence now works properly. So if we go home all, it's gonna move the Z axis all the way to the top. Where it'll trip, bring it down, double check, good. And finishes homing.